Coach Nick Saban is isolating at home tonight after testing positive for COVID this afternoon. The University of Alabama Athletic Department says Coach Saban and Athletic Director Greg Byrne tested positive, and as of right now, both are feeling well.
At this point, I'm completely asymptomatic, feel fine. Our medical officials have told me as long as I remain asymptomatic, I will have a daily PCR testing per SEC protocol to confirm the initial positive.